Hey guys, welcome. This is DJ here, and welcome back to latest announcement on the channel. And I want to go and tell you guys that I really appreciate all of your support out there. And since it's been at least like months since I kind of worked on this, I have finally now can tell you that Minecraft City is now coming back. Boom. This is the world. If you can see it right now, it is perfectly normal. And how about that? I have to say, I am really excited for everything. We are kind of getting back into the world again. And you have no idea how I got this thing. I've been struggling on everything. And it really, like, was a struggle for everything. And yeah, that's what I had to go and tell you. There's just so much going on. I really had to go and even tease you guys some fun little clues into the channel if you actually been following up at any sorts. But here's just a little tour around the map since this is what I've been going through. I did build a few things off camera ever since I actually got the world, and I kept this just on my computer for at least a week until I was planning to make a video at some point. But we finally now got the world back, and I'm really excited. And now we're gonna continue making more videos in the future for this, and I really am excited for it. Yeah, because there's just so much going on, and it was just such a pain having to lose so much stuff and everything. And yeah, it was just the worst thing, especially when my computer broke down at all. But I just wanted to, I'm really excited to get back. I really am. Just Minecraft City. Oh my god. And I just tease you guys for a little bit. I actually have been on the channel, and if you have been focusing on my community section, I have been posting more frequently on there. And I'm going to go and make a big confession to this, is I have been teasing you guys a secret that lies on the channel. If you have already known this, and I did mention it in my Scrap Mechanic video on the 10th episode, if you want to go and check it. I believe I did talk about it at the start of the start, and probably the end, but yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I can't speak right now. But I really hope you are putting that hype like in Minecraft again, since we are getting back, and it really has been a while. So I just wanted to go and tell you, on the community section, I have been posting at least from the very first start, which is Minecraft is beautiful. Has anyone seen the video yet? This was very important, and yet everyone really loved the videos. It gained a lot of traction, which I really appreciate. And every other community post after that spells out a clue to you. And if you haven't been up to date, every capitalized letter is actually spelling out to be Minecraft City. If you haven't been up to date, yeah. But that is what I've been teasing you guys throughout most of the time. I have actually did this throughout a few of the months because I was planning to fix this. And yeah, I did, because I have to go give a big shout out to Best Buy, actually, because I was getting so much answers, and I was asking questions to a lot of things. But this is what it's like. I really hope you guys really enjoy the video. I'm going to go and give you the next day, or pretty much the day when the next video of Minecraft City is coming. And that is happening on August 7th, on Monday. So I hope to see you there. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys back in Minecraft City.